Last question. This is from Alquin. Are you worried that the passage of the death penalty bill will affect our international standing as one of the few countries left in the world that is implementing the death penalty? Will it impact on our compliance with our international agreements?
Well, you see, Karen, we are preempting Congress in the undertaking of its duty as mandated by the Constitution to see whether or not the death penalty can be reimposed on certain offenses, particularly heinous crimes.
Yeah.
Congress is just simply now in the process of deliberating that. We still do not know whether Congress will in fact reimpose the death penalty through a measure that they will be passing.
Okay.
Until then, we'll cross the bridge. But I am mindful of the fact that we have treaty obligations. We are signatory to a treaty
Are you for the death penalty?
Personally?
Yes.
Personally, I have my religious views with respect to the death penalty,
which
and I will keep that to that. I would not want to, my personal, I'd rather keep that to myself.
Okay.
On the other hand, I am mindful of the fact that our government, the state, has the right and it has the exclusive use of force in enforcing the law to the exclusion of others. And so it can impose or reimpose the death penalty as it chooses, especially that the Constitution does not prohibit it.
Okay.
Number three, I am also mindful of the fact that we have treaty commitments and obligations that might probably raise concerns about what will happen to these commitments under the treaty obligations. But then we also know that treaty have the force and effect of the law, but it cannot override or take precedence over what our Constitution mandates. So this is a legal issue that we will have to address when we get to that point.